Ready, green, 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 green.
This time. Oh, nice. Definitely not gonna stay there, but yeah, this surprised me. Starting from pole. First time. Stay clean, that's really all I gotta do. I was kind of copying what Rain did when he got his pole in the recent video. Go leader, guys.
Car in P2, just at the fastest lap.
17.11.
Hey, watch what you're doing. Hold the damn line.
Slow, brother. In front of you. Slow cars on the top.
Have me right again. Put me against the infield, then try to fucking go out there, push me down in, spin me around, push me into the wall, get me another couple cars.
Slow car on the bottom. Slow car on the bottom up here.
Thank God.
car coming backwards on the inside.
Can't see it, car right in fucking front of you?
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 6.2.
I'm basically gorilla gripping the pedal at the moment. Chain, okay. Now, second place isn't on my relative now, so. Quite a big lead then. What's this 11 car doing?
Outside. Clear.
One car's had a bit of a battle.
Outside. Still out there at your quarter. Clear high. In the middle. Got a slow car in front of you on the bottom. Outside.
Well, I pulled out to let you by and you still got a head of curve?
Inside, inside. Clear.
Damn it, man.
Outside.
Oh.
Clear, clear, clear. Good job.
Sorry about that, 11. I was trying to get by the 4.
Working the outside. Clear.
Hey, well, how about this? I've been hit 10 times, or I have 10 fucking safety things against me so far. I did one.
Yeah, that's the reason why I don't do overall too much. I just stick to dirt.
Yeah, well, I even made a point of pulling out to fucking let people let the relief leaders fly me, and you still managed to fuck.
10 laps to go.
Thanks you get for trying to race clean, huh?
I don't know why he's going off of me. I'd never even hit him. They're dead.
Five to go to time. Got one stopped on the apron in front of you there. It's on the bottom.
My second place is just in front of the car in front of me there in blue. I don't think I'll be able to catch him and lap him, so...
Think I'm getting that. I did that last time, you still may have to fucking ram me, for the hell with it.
Two more, let's go. Working outside, outside, clear. This is the white flag.
Let's go, first oval win in a dominating fashion. Let's go. Almost lapped the whole field. Let's go. Honestly, that was tough. That was not easy. I had, I think, three close calls, I think. And come home with a win in dominating form like this. Almost laughing the whole field. I'm not sure how big the gap was, though, but jeez. You got time, isn't it? Parking victory lane, nice.